Let me share with you the best form of hamd that one could ever say for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In the authentic hadith, one time the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam walks by Abu Umamah al-Bahili radiallahu anhu, and he was sitting and he was making general dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said to him, shall I inform you and teach you of something that is much more rewarding for you than you sitting down and making general dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the day and the night with it as well. Allahu Akbar. Yani Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is going to teach him the most superior of dua and the most superior of dhikr, the master of all dhikr, that if you were to say once, it is much more rewarding than if you were to sit and make general dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala during the day and during the entire night. So when Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said to him, say, Alhamdulillahi adada ma khalaq, Alhamdulillahi mil'a ma khalaq, Alhamdulillahi adada ma fi as-samawati wa ma fi al-ard, Alhamdulillahi adada ma ahsa kitabuh, Alhamdulillahi ala ma ahsa kitabuh, Alhamdulillahi adada kulli shay, Alhamdulillahi mil'a kulli shay. Allahu Akbar. And he said to him, learn them and teach them to those who don't know them yet. Fasubhanallah, this is the ultimate reward and the grand reward of the word Alhamdulillah, when it is said sincerely from the heart first and then uttered on the tongue. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from us.